Welcome once again to the Autodromo Internazionale Enzo e Dino Ferrari. The clue's in the name. This is very much Ferrari home turf, and the locals will be out in force today to support their team in what we hope will be a magnificent spectacle of motorsport. On then to the Emilia Romagna Grand Prix. One lap of Imola, anti-clockwise of course, unlike most Formula One circuits, will take our drivers round 3.1 miles of track. 19 turns, 9 right-handers and 10 to the left. Drivers will need to be precise at the hairpin at turn 7, given the subsequent uphill section. Without a good exit from that corner, they'll lose a lot of time on that stretch. It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. The engineer lines up on pole position. Edging out Max Verstappen, who'll start from P2. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Sainz, Leclerc, Russell, Perez, Fernando Alonso, Albon, Norris, Stroll, Oscar Piastri, Bottas, Joe, Hülkenberg, Sargent, Tsunoda, Magnussen, Gasly, Ocon, and Daniel Ricciardo fills the last spot on the grid. And now it's time to head down to the track. And alongside me today, a man who I'm always pleased to see join me in the commentary box, Anthony Davidson. I know what we've got to do before the start of today's race, but what about our driver? What do the final hours look like for them?
Well, for them, you know, you've got your pre-race rituals that you go through. You see different drivers that, you know, some have got their headphones on, they're listening to the music. Some drivers really absorb the energy from the crowd and they're there waving to them. Other drivers, they go within themselves. They chat to their engineers, absorbing that information, that vital information that you need to carry you through the race. And, you know, those pre-race rituals are essential to making things systematic. We do a lot of Grand Prix in a season, and the more systematic you can be, the easier you are within that environment.
take Buckle 4. It's time to utilise some of this energy. Come on. Remotely. 95.5 seconds. Okay, mate. Right, we've got some clear track in front of us, so let's make best use of it and make the next lap a quick one. You got this. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Okay, so gap to the car behind, 5.9 seconds. We'll be right back. Leading our teammate by 31.2 seconds. Approaching the pit window, you're going to be on softs. Okay, push. Gap to the car behind. 30.5 seconds. Okay, mate, we're going through fuel quicker than we need to, so please let's ease off and make it last. box were coming in this lap. Remember, box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach and make sure you don't speed. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Overtake. Condition still looking good. The Mercedes drivers just completed a pass for the lead. Good job with that target, mate. teammate behind, 2.3 seconds.
Enjoy this result.
They take the checkered flag then here in Imola in what has been another outstanding Grand Prix.
I mean, it looked like they were in a different category at points during the race, led every lap. I mean, what more can we say?
After an excellent performance at the Grand Prix, I'm sure there'll be plenty of celebrations tonight amongst the Mercedes team, and they certainly deserve it.